driving by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
clean? Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
Yes.
I have a friendly face. The Libestos and Ebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah?
Hey, sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Keine Munition! alle wichtigen Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke. Kontaminierungskorps, bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Wir bleiben komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!
Ramona writes, September 3rd, 1941. The Nazi appears to be a reckless driver. I learned this after I cut his brake line and his car went over a cliff as he drove down the mountain. I didn't see it happen, but there was a picture in the paper. I had a friend at the university who successfully terminated her pregnancy through consumption of pennyroyal oils. I have written her for instructions.
antenna buoy. Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blazkowicz. We are inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction. Our nuclear cannon. Backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Well, not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, pining to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bunker HQ.
Ingelach, where are you?
And Ipone, my father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know cock-a-doodle do.
You fancy that'll open sometime. You should move out of the way. Move. Oh, fuck me in the head.
Can you feel the earth trembling? This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Very good. How do you kindle the stage? Let's get the show on the road. I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and some were exiled. Don't succeed. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, until the Nazis dropped the atom bomb. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are. But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber to main hall.
Wait, what do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
You should go next there, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear, all right?
It's a very, very good place.
Powerful.
It's like an anti-crystal. That's... Huh?
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault. Now, first, we need to activate the necessary to create an energy. The machine here is composed of electromagnetic. Okay, are you ready, England? 1, 2, 3, go! Laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Jugend prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there. I will work
September 14th, 1941. Pain unbearable. Won't stop bleeding.
Socks. They're right warm and a snug fit. Yeah, I'm doing well. Although this war has grown a little wearisome. Swung down in a vicious trench in the middle of the Atlantic fucking ocean. Don't mean to bore you with the details. Long story short, I managed to have inside a secret vault full of things so magical and abnormal in nature. Of course, I'm accompanied by a Nazi-killing lunatic and some kind of genius wizard who claims to be on a first-name basis for the problem with himself. Oh, well, we can only hope for more stable time events in the future. People will have to have one back home.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
Thank you.
Yeah, PJ, bring that orb light thing you picked up. I think it's supposed to fit into the slot here.
What you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldaten. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Well, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's this? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Under, Blasco. Stand by!
Hey, the train! Coming down the pike!
Sweet mother of God! Have you ever seen anything like this? I mean, have you, BJ? I don't know, Captain. Par for the course, innit? Mayhem and destruction, right where you always do. It's just you doing you. Caroline, you there? That train's going nowhere. I'm gonna drop off the crazy American. He's got that angry look on him again.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Hey, Blasco, see that railway wagon Mach number 6 dangling over the edge like a bungled up horse's head on a broken neck? It says London Nautica on it. Death's Head's chief research scientist should be inside. Drop you off at the nearest safe spot. You head for that nautical wagon, right? Go on, Blasco! Go on out there! You shoot those Nazis, Blasco. Head towards the dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
William, in a... Ramona writes. September 20th. 1940.
In accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Blaskovich, find the Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Glasgow. Can't see the nautical wagon anymore. So look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the top. Target. Yeah, more or less.
January 5th, 1942. The Nazi appears to have poor reaction time. I learned this as I...
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman.
heavy weaponry on the battlements. On the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there. dying on me, Blasco. Jump in!
You know, I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy, some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Basis 1. Ich bin General Wilhelmstraße und hoffe, dass Sie Ihren Aufenthalt genießen werden als Minister für besondere Forschungsprojekte. Liebe ich es, das Unbekannte zu erforschen, den Schleier der Ungewissheit zu lüften und die dunkelsten Geheimnisse des Universums zu enthüllen.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence, an impact potence. Set can boost the signal. Black Potence, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Black Potence, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. The best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories. from the crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, will you?
July 10th, 1948. The war is over. The Nazis have declared victory. People are celebrating the peace. I can't stop crying. For me, this war is never ending.
Thank you.
service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
November 16th, 1951. The Nazi appears to have a hot temper. I learn this as I attempt to smash his head with a flower pot I dropped from my apartment window. Sadly, I missed.
Family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. Hey, gosh, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room.
access the computer, and print out the nuclear decryption keys. Database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room. Access the computer and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Thank you.
module is where the new generation Super Soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
May 6th, 1957. I should keep fighting, but who's there to fight? Everyone is a Nazi now, or at least they pretend to be. I can no longer tell the difference. August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight.
Kommandozentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home, roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon. To see you again. Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems.
You will be fine.
Your name? William. William. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it.
I'm a happy man.
You see? It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
Hate to pile it on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Curdling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with Death's Head's men. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. They're trapped. There are Nazis fucking everywhere.
And where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us. Frau fucking Engel. She's taken Seth and Bombate too. They're being transported to Death's Head's compound.
Caroline, what the devil are you doing?
I'm trying to get this fucking thing working.
What's Trisha pleading, right? Yeah, Blasco, there's one helicopter still on the ground.
heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad to have found a friend.
Berlin, Blaskovich. I'll make sure Logan uses our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
What's she saying about it? She's all up at you. She finally got that straight armor on you. Thank you.
Coming out now.
Put on your tea, sir.
Weißt du das? Doch eine gute Junge. Und jetzt bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Starlight. Immer auf eine Scheiße gesetzt. Und jetzt bist du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte,
we know of Death's Head's compound. Prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Rexos!